going to show you how to do a wall squat. So first, you have to lean against the wall with your feet shoulder width apart. Maybe you can more than 6 to 8 inches, maybe a foot even from the wall. Keep your back straight, shoulder flat against the wall and buttocks against the wall. So now what you want to do is you want to slide down slowly. Now, depending on the condition of your knee, if you start feeling pain, then that means don't go far beyond that. So when you have to go short of pain. So if you're not feeling any pain, your goal is to be able to go down far enough that you're parallel, your leg is parallel to the floor, and then you're coming up. Now you want to do that 10 to 15 repetitions, and you can do it 1 to 3 sets.